Okay, everybody, let's start this race. So, not quite as prepared as I was hoping, as usual. 6 out of 5, yeah. 8 laps, gonna be painful. Here we go. Big group, I think there's about 80 of us here. So, so I'm going to try and take this steady. See the next climb in the distance there. Is that the first part of the climb? Spreading everybody around. Thank you. Now I'm working on a average pace of about 9 minutes a lap ish. Hopefully the target finish time around 1:14 ish, hour 14 that is. Okay, soon start the first ascent. Here we go. First lap. /7:49. Too fast. Whew. Whew. Gonna take a little bit of recovery time. Okay, here we go, number two. Whew. 8:24.
8:38. Thank you.
Again, in recovery mode here. I could press on, no point. I'd rather make use of this guy, get some drafting recovery. Let's see if I can stay behind him comfortably. There we go. Whew. Zulvano is trying to get on us. 0.01 back, not far away. Okay. This is where you've got to concentrate. Power. James up to fourth, going well. Mile in front after three laps. Damn, you're flying, mate. Whew. Thank you. 8:39, fairly consistent. I think that's fourth. Right, recovery again. Hopefully Ryan or Jules. Whew. Not going hard up here. No point. Coming up to the next big climb. Thank you. Silvano and yours, they're keeping it close, I see. Fifty-six. Well, for me, I'm at 5. That's a good pace. For a normal 6-lap race, I would be on for a PB. So this is faster than I was hoping for. Whew. Right, enough of moving this camera around, so I'm going to put it on third person for a while. That's motor cam. There we go. Yeah. Ooh. James, still doing well, mate. Fourth, still there. With Jake and Maxine. Whoa, you guys got a strong group there. You guys were a long way ahead. 1.6 odd miles. Jesus, that's scary. Keep on telling myself, I'm 57. Silvano, taking your time to catch up, mate. Me and Silvano been racing quite a bit together lately. Last couple of races I've beaten him on Pienza and Cap. So I dare say he wants a bit of a payback today. It's funny how, well, it's not funny, different courses suit different people. Cap and Pienza, quite good climbing. Damn it, fell asleep there, he didn't. Power off. Whereas this is a lot more, let's say this is this course, because the climb is short, well, both climbs are very short, it's actually probably more suits in more strong around rider. I'm a little bit more climb orientated. Thank you. Not going to push ahead as well now. Try stay with him for the next couple of laps if I can. I think it's got a few lapped riders up here. You gotta hate this bit. Looks like this is going to be my fastest 6 lappers, which is the normal race length for this, so I'm a bit too fast compared to my scheduling. 9:06, 59. That's about a minute faster, I think, than my best 6 lapper. I'm going to say that's down to the amount of drafting I've been doing, saving energy, and obviously getting a bit faster as well. Well, Silvano's got a little bit of work to do to get back on my wheel. Looks like Luis is right behind me. Come on, Lewis, come through. Where are you? Should be on my wheel. Again, not pushing it here. With a 5.5, you think I am, but not on a little sprint like that. Silvano, got back up, mate. Good recovery. think Serrano is a touch heavier than me. Got a bit more power on the flats and a bit weight on the downhill. Right. And push. That is all about technique. You have to get the power on a couple of seconds before you hit the bottom, so you can, so the power is actually there when you need it. If you leave it until the gear bites, it's too late. Anybody that thinks there's no tactics involved in this is dreaming. On this, you have to think about maximizing your drafting recovery and how the power comes in. Well, I have to say, I'm not feeling too bad, considering I think, hopefully, this is coming up to the end of the seventh. See, Juan, Kevin, and I'm going to assume Serrano, yeah, got a little group there, 0.5 back, no doubt they'll be catching me up pretty quick. Point 0.4, yeah, they're coming back. I'm just taking it easy here, the work is on the climb. So, 0.2, yeah, I'll be on my wheel by the bottom. So, get it in the small ring now, ready for the climb. Just gonna take it easy up there. And here we go. Looks like they caught me up. Just gonna take it easy. Okay. Yeah. Jesus, James, 2.4 miles ahead. You are in a different world. Wow, back under 9. Who we got here? That's the runner. Is it? Hold on. Right. I am absolutely gonna be milking the draft. Long climb ahead. Oh. Wow. Oh, 8, 16. Ooh. Oh boy. Don't think I needed to push quite that hard up there, but you never know. Just in case somebody was thinking of coming back, keep it up. Oh, 19th, 108.50. That's 5 minutes faster than I expected. Whew. Excuse me. Oh boy. So, where are we? Joseph? Minute 14. Sorry, an hour. Flat. 14 seconds. Flying. Jake? 101.24. James, third. Got the podium. Brilliant, mate. 101.31. Damn. You guys were flying. Maxime. Ooh, close call. James just pipped you in the sprint, mate. Whoa, that must have hurt. Nicholas. Fifth. 104, where am I? Come on. 104.54. Roy, 105.17. Bastian, 7th, 105.44. Stepan, 105.49. So, looks like you and Bastian had a bit of a close one. Cassie, 106.09. Alper, 106.21. So you guys probably had a little fight. Rounding out the top 10. Alper, that is. 11th, Simon, 106.26. 12th, Ozan, 106.40. 13th, Yann Kilmore, 106.47. 14th, Gilliam, 107.36. 15th, Tad, 107.47. So you guys must have had a little flurry. 16th, Dexter, 108.36. 17th, Ryan, 108.43. 18th, Fjord, 108.49. Oh man, I didn't realize there was somebody right in front of me. How annoying is that? I must have thought it was a back marker or something. 19th, me, 108.50. At least I'm in the top 20. Whew! 20th, Juan Manuel, 109 flat. 21. Gerhard, 109.06. So we're all having a little bit of a battle there. 22, Giles, 109.9. 23, Kevin, 109.13. Yeah, little group of us really, wasn't it, about that? Kevin, 23rd, 109.13. Looks like we're a good mid-section mid-pack here. 24, Chesney, 109.29. 25th, Lewis, 109.30. Silvano, looks like I got you again, mate. On that last lap, I think. 26. 1:09:42. Aylin, 1:09:55. 28, RU, 1:10, 21. 29, James, 1:10:49. And Marco in 30th, 1:11:10. 31st, Mutu. Sorry if I'm saying these names wrong. 1:11:46. 32, Alan, 1:12:01. 33, Mutt, 1:12:21. 34, Eric, 1:13:32. Now I counted at least 80 on the line to start off with, so I think there's quite a few more to come in. Fifth, Peter, 1:16:11. 36 is 1:16:55. D31. Alright, I'm going to call it a day now. Okay, let's have a look. This is working. Catch you on the next one. Cheers, guys.